Hi, today in this video I gonna tell something about OTP system in app from Firebase. Watch full video. This is very important video, so without any ado let's start today's video. First factor. Open your Google service JSON file. Then see this line is there or not. Sometime this line is missed in some Google service JSON. So this may make the error while exporting the app on Codula. So how we can solve this? Watch this video for this, and follow whole video, don't skip the video anywhere. Then second factor, app is exporting but OTP is not getting on that mobile number. So let's discuss about this too. First check you are enable the phone sign in method. If you're not enable this, then that's the reason you are not getting the OTP on your phone number. If you are sending the OTP on email, then enable this email password and Google one. Another aspect for not getting the OTP is SH1 key. Let's discuss about this. When you export the app, then you should export the app from same SH1 key. It means, as you can see here, the SH1 key is this. So when you export the app, make sure to check your account SH1 key. SH1 key should be same. And when you make the code, then make sure that you are keep the format like this. First you should join the country code with plus, and then space and letter on the user's mobile number. If you are not following this format, then this also not send the OTP on that mobile number. Hope you may understand about this and you have clarified regarding why OTP is not getting on that mobile number. Thank you for watching the video. If you want the video like this, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And yes, download our official AIA Store app.